Civilized nations cannot continue to tolerate in the name of material.